Very interesting stylistic clash here between two of the bigger names in this division, George St. Pierre, the Wonderboy Thompson. What do you think we're going to see here tonight?
I think we see George St. Pierre move forward, fight behind that beautiful jab of his, level change, and try to get Thompson to the ground. That would be the least, the path of least resistance for GSP, as he is just a phenomenal wrestler. Oh, big head kick. So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Good jab. Caught that.
No, there's danger in that too. So when you start reaching on to catch that kick, here comes the high kick, and then you're in a lot of trouble.
GSP gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Have now landed for one of the best to ever do it, Stephen Wonderboy
Thompson. Let's get going now.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Nice hit, bro. Nice.
Big ball punch land. Now we get back in range. Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Back and forth we go.
It up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Now we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight.